station WTLI Indianapolis. We now return to our regular schedule.
Watching a movie called The Desperate Hours. It stars Humphrey Bogart as a bad guy. So far, the movie just started, but I've never seen this. I love when I see these movies that I've never seen. Especially Bogey movies, because he's always good. But Bogey's playing this bank robber, bad guy. Apparently on the lam, trying to get escape the police with these three or four henchmen, and they're apparently forced themselves into this nice house in suburbia. And the only person who lives home is his housewife. And now apparently Bogey's men are like just having a good old time in the house and the kids. Well, this is one of those. Well, he's kind of all serious, and this one guy's kind of a gem, you know. Messing around with him.
You want to go someplace tonight?
No. No, I've told you how many times.
How many times did I say?
Yeah, he's supposed to be talking to the lady of the house and saying, what's the deal? Who's coming home? We're going to hang out here for a while. You better be good, see?
Some little thing you're forgetting. Like a gun in the house, maybe. We got it hidden from Junior. You want me to let Kovach root around upstairs and find it? Look down and Kovach just put on his fingers, get itchy. You've only got half a brain at that. I don't want nobody to get hurt around here. Maybe you've got different ideas. Okay. Let him to get out.
Wait.
And right now, Bogey's trying to see if anybody else is coming home. He's telling everybody else coming in, husband, son, whatever.
Top shelf in my closet, in my room, behind the headbox.
Okay, a gun.
Yeah, but watch the back door.
He's probably asking her if she has a gun, or maybe asking her if she has jewelry. Yeah. Come on,
Billy. Lady's got a present for you, top of our closet, back of the boxes.
Is it a jewelry or a gun?
Now, do you think you can talk on the phone without busting into tears? The phone.
Whom do you want me to call?
Ooh, see, this lady is high class. Speaks all with a good grammar.
You're going to call a little lady with real guts.
I mean, he knows that grammar.
No fancy dog talk, nobody gets hurt.
Who do you want me to call?
Mr. James, call Mr. Kent, Atlantic
63389.
What
are you talking?
No, we don't write nothing.
It's like the juxtaposition between her with a very high class and then with the very bad grammar.
Pittsburgh, PA.
Operator, I want to place a person-to-person call to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Mrs. James, Mr. James is calling. Atlantic 6.
3389.
3389.
Bed. And one of them fancy wood beds with the little four things on the side and the, with the thing on top. The little fringe. It's like the Surrey with the fringe on top. It's more like a bed with a fringe.
Numbers, RAW888493. Address is 6459 North Preston. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, doll. I'll look for you around midnight.